Okay, marker me. Ask this man to wrap it up, and he goes, P, accurate. I can't help it, man. Gotta pee, I gotta pee. Exactly. Landorus and Company. Yeah, there's a new Aurus. The rest of the Auruses are in it. A red chain came here with his whips and his chains. Hey, we're going to Jubilife. I'm not allowed there. What was she doing? Yeah, I was cast out. Although it seems like they're not particularly upset about me being back. Yeah, I know, right? The commander blamed the rift on me. Said it was my, like, said I did it. Said I was, like, bad. I mean, look at me. I look pretty, what's the word I'm looking for? Intimidating. Kind of sus, yeah. So you managed not to die, just as I ordered. Nice. Lord of the Chains and his chains. I like Silene. Big fan. There's a Lucario that has a request for me. I love how the music changed. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Please hit. There we go. Oh, knocked me over. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Get one shot, dingus. Pog. Who's this? Oh. What are my thoughts on the new mods and regional variants? So far, all the ones I've seen have been really cool. The Typhlosion variant is awesome. I love it. I'm a sucker for ghost types, though. So, like, having a starter become ghost type is fucking baller. I haven't seen the other starter variants, though. Nice. Where did a kid get a max revive? Man, that Mr. Mime is chugging. There he goes. Make for the summit camp. Use the red chain to resolve this mess and return here alive. You got it, Silene. I don't trust this Volo kid. Cool, some max potions. Some shit's obviously about to pop off, right? They're giving me way too many items. Yep. Ooh, spooky. Hold on, my ear itches. Who is this? I wanted that chunk of iron. Oh, it's the fucking mochi dude. What's he doing here? What? He's the fucking Kamado's executioner. Oh my god, he's a ninja. All right. Already? It's Typhlosion time. Please leave a burn. Damn it. Oh, so close. Are you kidding me? A burn would be nice here. Damn it. Hey, what do we got now? A Gallade? What? Damn it. Michael A's dead. It's Gardevoir time. Moonblast. I don't know how. sure. Oh, cool. Alright, strong style. Please don't kill me. It's gonna kill me. Yep. And a crit. Super effective crit, strong style. I have the opportunity here to use a strong style, which would be 90, or two regular styles. Let's do regular. Perfect. Get wrecked, idiot. Yeah, I haven't evolved my Togetic either. Alrighty. Love this guy. Alright, you healed me up. Love it. I love how my picture doesn't change. I do not look like that anymore. Oh boy. Sup, fam? I don't know if I have a shiny sun or not. The red chain. He's in his armor.
You a
going in. Trust me. Source, dude, just trust me. Alrighty. Here we go, fighting Kamado. He's got four Pokemon as well. Braviary. Not ideal, considering my typing. Okay, not bad. Wow, he's going twice. That's gonna hurt. Do I want to use my Voltorb or Typhlosion? I'm gonna throw out Voltorb. Now you just use a strong style move. There we go. I'm gonna use strong style thunder. That way it hits. Let's do another one. He's gonna kill me anyway, so might as well do as much damage as I can. Nice. Hey, that's what's up. All right, you get to go twice. If I use one of these, I go three times. So we're gonna air slash. I love this new turn style. Let's try and poison it, if possible. Now I get two of these. Nice. Golem, okay. Miss me with that shit. Let's do an agile style bite and then follow it up with a strong style bite because he's gonna kill me. Yeah, I can understand that. Yeah, I think it's because like the action order is maintained. Both of these do the same amount of damage, but Crunch can lower its defense. Yeah, Nuzlocke will be rough. You're dead, dude. GG's. You got it. I'm gonna save the day. I'm gonna save the world. The red chain. Bring the red chain to the Dai in the Temple of Sinnoh. Seemed like it. Shit's finna pop off. Something's talking inside your head? Cool. It's Dialga, I think. I don't know which one is which. Dialga, cool. He broke the red chain. Well, duh. Whew. Yeah, I didn't think so. I need to sleep it. I'll try again. Hey, two balls, all it took. Easy clap indeed. Dialga, mighty Dialga. Okay. There's another one. Oh, and now it's Palkia. Very cool. Now what? Gaga 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 gaga. No, I want to catch it. Why are you making me run? No, all I lost was Gallade. I used close combat, it killed my Gallade, and then I sent out Typhlosion, and then I caught it. Right? Another fetch quest. Stone of Creation's Beginning, the Chain of Red, the Vessel of Humankind's Inventions. Unite these three and calm the chaos now pervading space. Alright, Pokeball. We're making a Master Ball. We're making a Master Ball. I don't like this Volo guy. Origin ore. Jesus. Three candy truffles. What a jerk. But Adam, man. Primeval Grotto. Okay. Sure. Oh man, breakfast sounds good. Great. Clover. Ah. All right, here we go. Let's do this. Let me go first, please. There we go. Yeah. Nice. One shot. What do you have, a Gengar? Yeah. What's busted? Yep, and gets to go again. Because I used a strong style. Battle is definitely, like, very different in this game. Thank you. Hey, getting some ore. Getting some ore, getting some ore. Getting some origin ore. What's up? The origin ore. Exactly, my girl. All right, we're definitely crafting a master ball, 100%. I wonder if you can craft multiple. This is my true battlefield. What do you mean using time well? They're doing stuff. The origin ball. All right, so not called a master ball. A singular and irreplicable Pokeball that can be used to catch the frenzied Pokemon raging at the Temple of Sinnoh. Okay, so not exactly what we thought it was, but close. I agree. You got it. Prepare well and make for the Temple of Sinnoh once more. Go grab Dialga. Oh, come on. Enough with the cutscenes. Kogeta. That's got to be a Dragon Ball Z character name, right? Well, I know Vegeta. It's spelled V-E-G-I-T-A. But like, I think Kogeta is also a Dragon Ball Z character. You're talking about Dragon Ball lore with the wrong person. I know all. Or should I say the right person? I'm a big DBZ fan. Obviously. Gogeta is one. That's a fusion of Goku and Vegeta. That might be what I'm thinking of. Yep, I think that's what I'm thinking of. Did you make Vegeta up? What is Vegeta? I don't know that one. Alright, it looks like it's just a weird way to spell Vegeta. I'll hardly have time for shopping if the world ends, Lamau. I honestly think that Volo is an ancestor of Cynthia. Barry, that would make more sense. I forgot about Barry. I haven't played those games much. I love that they even let you. My controller's dying. I'm good on items. Yeah, I've played a little bit of Gwent, like way back. Maybe. All right, let me just go catch Palkia and then be done with this. Let's go. Let's do this. Let's catch a Palkia. Let's destroy God itself. I know. Once I have Dialga and Palkia, then I destroy God. It's like a horse thing now. It changed. Yeah, the lack of arms is kind of interesting. Oh, okay. Fucking what? Oh, fuck. Fuck. There was nowhere for me to go. Literally nowhere for me to go. Now I know how to dodge, though. Fuck. God, every time. What happened? Oh, I beat it. I was like, why can't I move? Why can't I move? Nice. We've done it. I was freaking out at the end there. I was like, why can't I move? I'm gonna die. Yes, sniff. Thought for sure I was dead. Big celebration. Nice. Now, what about Arceus? Now I get sucked back up into the rift and roll credits. Hey, roll credits. I was close. Manphalus, since you can't see this, Vraxus is typing in the chat on my Trovo stream right now. And Trovo keeps chat history. I'm not sure for how long, but a pretty long chat history, I think. I'm not sure how long. I don't know yet, because I only have 2 days worth of chat in Trovo. Braxis, can you see the messages I deleted this morning? Like, do you see a thing that says messages were deleted? He's just talking about how that Trovo keeps a chat history. Okay, cool. I was testing out some chatbot stuff this morning. Still not working. Yeet. Yeah, that's the only downside to multi-streaming, is that like the chats can't see each other. Yeah, it's not working, Braxis. I don't know why. Can I just like press plus or minus or something? I guess not. I was hoping I could somehow skip the credits. Well, GG's. Wrapped the story. We've still got a lot to do, though. Probably not this morning. I gotta go do some stuff for my wife as soon as these credits are over. Good music. Hey, that's cute. I love this. That's such cute art. My art phone is beeping. Seek out all Pokemon. All right.